The podcast you're about to hear was made with Anchor. You can use Anchor to make a podcast right from your phone, no experience necessary. Plus, it's completely free. Get the app at anchor.fm/podcast.
Hi, I'm Jeff Alpin, the Big Game Hunter, and I'm back with more No BS coaching advice to help you move forward. And invariably, what happens in life is we don't have There's never quite a direct path upward. It's got a lot of zigzags to it, right? And along the way, with all those zigzags, we have a precipitous drop. You know, it's just the nature of life. Nothing in life is permanent, as the Buddhists teach. And as a result, we need to be prepared for disappointments. And the question comes down to, how do you recover from disappointment? And I want to remind you that you can always start over. And I know you may not want to hear that, but you can, if what you're doing isn't working, start with a blank slate and begin at the beginning. So if something happened that disappointed you, or you can identify as a personal or professional failure, you don't have to stay stuck doing that same thing and driving that hammer into the nail over and over again. You know, it's better to start over, go to the beginning, and recreate rather than just keep hitting your head against the wall over and over again. I'm Jeff Alpin. Hope you found this helpful. I'll be launching NoBSCoachingAdvice.com this summer 2015. Hope you'll find it helpful. And if you'd like to reach out to me now, reach out to me at JeffAlpin@TheBigGameHunter.us. Or if you want to spend some time, schedule time through my website. It's going to talk about job search because that's really what my primary profession is at this time. Or you can do it through PrestoExperts.com. And I'd be very happy to talk with you and answer questions. Hope you have a great day. Take care.
The podcast you just heard was recorded with Anchor. If you want to make your own, download the Android or iOS app completely free from anchor.fm/podcast. That's anchor.fm/podcast.